My name is Tim Anderson. I'm out here with Opal, tattoo number NO4. We're doing off-site training with Opal. This will be the fourth week of training. So right now I'm out here in my parents' neighborhood doing a little bit of trick-or-treating with my sisters. And we're going to do some little loose leash walking, little recalls, and some sit stays and down stays to show you that she will still stay focused on her handler, given all the distractions. Let's go.
Here, I'll train you to give her some food.
No.
Here.
Yes.
Okay.
You can bark something in there.
She's cold. Let's go. Let's go back this way. Oh, okay. Sorry. Let's go back this way.
Too many kids.
Nature doesn't need any rain.
Kid.
He told me to just say, look at this, the laziest one.
Yeah. They'll grow out of it. I mean, they're lazy as puppy.
There's the rest of the crew!
They're both working on it. The husky, their background comes from slave pulling.
Yeah.
So they still have it.
She's such a good dog.
Yeah.
Beautiful dog too.
Don't
stick it
up
on the
ground.
Do you hear
what she's saying? I need that. She
wants
to
pet
your dog.
That dog?
Can she pet?
Oh, yeah, girl.
Yeah.
Good girl. Okay. Good girl. Good
girl. What's that?
It's a place bed. Yeah. It's like her little resting spot. Mm-hmm. Alright, so Opal did really good with all the distractions. She stayed engaged with me, she stayed focused. She made it consistent with the automatic sits. And I think she did really well. I'm really proud of her. That'll be it. So happy Halloween, and I hope you guys have a good, hope everybody has fun trick-or-treating. Thanks for watching.